tarda dajem naqbdu suġġett, suġġett li nħossu li forsi għalkemm il-kolkemm aħna nkunu qbadna t-tarf tiegħu minn x'imkien oħra, huwa sabiħ li nitkellmuh li dak li jkun ikun iktar konxju anke f'pajjiżna x'tip ta' servizzi jeżistu. Nisimgħu ħafna bil-kelma awtiżmu, nisimgħu ħafna bl-espressjoni għax it-tfal għandhom forsi xi problema biex jaddattaw forsi. U ħafna drabi nibqgħu bil-mistoqsijiet bil-question mark sakemm insibu l-esperti li jistgħu jigwidawna. Illum ħanitkellmu dwar servizz speċifiku li anke jeżisti ġewwa pajjiżna u għal min għal dawn it-tfal illi forsi jistgħu anke l-ħajja tagħhom tkun ħafna u ħafna aħjar anke fil-futur. Mela ħanibda bil-ħakom għall-mistiedna speċjali tal-lum. Għandna lil Jacqueline Bella De Giovanni li hija behavior analyst u hija proprju l-moħħ wara s-sistema kollha ġewwa pajjiżna. Għandna lil Gabriella Barrientos. And she's from America.
Yes.
But she's here with us right now. But obviously we have to adapt from our Maltese language to English to include her with us. And you are also a board certified behavior analyst.
Yes, that's correct.
Umbat għanna lil Alicia u għanna lil Marcia li huma ġenituri ta' tfal li kellhom dawn is-sitwazzjonijiet u lesti li taqsmu magħna s-sitwazzjoni tagħkom. Let me first of all, I mentioned a spectrum of kind of disorders, if I may call them so. What kind of disorders are we actually talking about? Is it autism? Is it more widespread than that?
It's mainly it's for children who have developmental disorders.
Okay.
And autism is obviously one of the highest condition that nowadays a lot of people are obviously facing, and even like a lot of parents are aware of the condition, and we all know that the prevalence in Malta and in other countries around the world, the prevalence is becoming higher and higher as the years go by.
Okay, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, yes.
Could it be it's being diagnosed more than before, than in prior years, rather than it's becoming?
There's several different theories about why it's becoming more prevalent. One of them being that there is more awareness now, so they're detecting in children and individuals sooner and more often than they would have in the past. And then the other theory is that it actually is increasing in prevalence, and that more people are being diagnosed than in past years.
Okay. And how would you start identifying that a child, what age, and how would you identify that this child has behavioral problems? What would trigger off the whole system?
Well, autism is a spectrum disorder. So in most cases, you can start detecting the disorder as early as 3 years of age. That typically tends to be the time in which most people are detecting the delay or the deficits. However, because it is a spectrum, there are children who you can start noticing the signs earlier than three. And then there's also individuals that you start detecting the signs when they begin school, or even as teens, or even as adults.
Really? Where can actually get away with it till you're...
Absolutely,
you're...
Yes. Okay. Because in the past, there used to be this myth that autism kind of fit in a small box. And if you didn't fit within that very small box, then you weren't affected with the disorder. But what we've learned through recent years and research is that it's much bigger than that. Typically, autism, it affects in three main areas, that's socialization, communication, and stereotypical patterns of behavior.
Okay.
So those kinds of deficits can manifest in many different ways. Communication issues can be children that are completely non-vocal, where they're not speaking at all, or it could be someone who's very high functioning, where the communication issue is being able to sustain conversation on topics that don't interest them. So there's quite a few people in the population that are able to sustain conversation about topics they're interested in, whether it be cars or trucks or trains. But then when it comes to talking about maybe dance or something they're not interested in,
sustaining, they just
switch off. Exactly, and not being able to kind of, or even talk about topics they don't know about. So knowing kind of phrases like, oh, tell me more about that, or I don't really know much about that. What do you think about this? Being able to engage in that kind of conversation is difficult.
Would autistic children usually be find it harder in school? Would it be the first trigger that obviously informs the parents, the teachers?
It Sometimes, yes. It's usually the behaviors that start to come about. One of the biggest issues that we see is an issue with attention. So the attention can be being able to sustain attention to activities, whether they be preferred or non-preferred, or engage in eye contact. A large piece also comes within socialization. So that's one of the deficits that we see in individuals with autism, is perceiving social situations. So behaviors and issues begin to come out because they're perceiving the social situations differently than you and I would. So behaviors start to emerge. And then the stereotypical patterns of behavior can range from anywhere from aggression to self-injury, to lining things up and being very specific in a routine. So it very much varies per individual. So it's very important to find a program to work with each individual child. It's not a one-size-fits-all treatment.
No.
For these children.
Okay. I'd like to incorporate Alicia and yourself in the conversation. Staqt forsi titkellmu naf li qegħdin hawnhekk u mhux se nkun impertinent nistaqsikom x'inhi l-istorja tagħkom għax aċċettajtu li tkunu magħna. Intom it-tfal tagħkom x'kien ir-riżulta li ovvjament għandhom ċertu problemi?
Jiena għandi tliet tfal, għandi tifla ta' 6 u it-tifla tiegħi għandu tewmija li tal-istessa ta'. Allura meta bdew jikbru kif laħqu dawk it-10 months u bdejt nara ċertu milestones. It rang a bell. Apart minn hekk għamilt 10 years naħdem bħala LSA u studjajt in early childhood.
Tifla ma kellix l-ebda
situazzjoni. Tifla twin, per eżempju ta' 10 months started pointing. Forse ħafna parents li ma studjawx fuq daw l-affarijiet għalihom pointing x'inhu, però għalija kienet an alarm bell. Why isn't he pointing? It's a very important milestone. So
però mhux it-tfal kollha jiżviluppaw
bl-istess
mod, ma
nridu nallarmaw lil-ħadd. Imma meta tkun taf ċertu milestones
bla matri.
Isek f'moħħak tgħid there's that. Imbagħad his twin sister bdiet titkellem mentri hu baqa' lura fil-kliem. His twin sister bdiet tagħmel imaginary play fej forsi taqbad platot ta' parsi qed titmal pupa. U t-tifel ma kienx jagħmel, kien jippreferi gara jew jilgħab bit-toys jisum futbol, kollox jisu futbol. Ara jkun hemm ħafna affarijiet żgħar li forsi ħadd ieħor li ma kellux tfal qabel jew ma studjax fuq hekk ma kienx jirrealizza għalija jisom bdiet tikber naqra l-lista. U minn hemm bdejt nara li min ħansi biex jgħin biex nara jekk fil-verità hemm xi ħaġa jew le. U bekk ħarġet li
kemm kellu età meta?
Dejt induna ta' xi 10 months, issa għandu 2 years 7 months. U għanna naħdmu from January, ġibri basically kellu 1 year 10 months meta bdejna naħdmu.
U importanti li taqbad feta żgħira, vera wkoll?
Iktar ma taqbad minn età kmin, iktar aħjar, però ovvjament meta jiena nemmen ħafna bil-mother's instinct, m'hemmx għal fejt tinfaxxa rasek għax tara xi ħaġa differenti, imma jekk tħoss li hemm xi ħaġa. Naħseb iktar ma tfittex
lejn finalment minn sa tagħmel xejn ħażin jekk titkellem.
Either way, ma ħajtlef xejn it-tifel jew it-tifla ġri jekk tfittex lejn hu either way. Mhux ħadd tagħmel ħsara, ġid biss tista' tagħmel.
U Marzia l-istorja.
Mela jiena għandi żewġ tfal, għandi t-tifel għandu 4 snin.